close to the mic. Long story short, bitch, it's Janae season again, ho. And she broke up with the biggest John. So you know the music is going to be slapping, bitch.
Nigga, that shit too cool.
Bust down, Kariana. Bust down, Kariana. Bust down, Kariana. I wanna see bust it, bust it, bust it. Bust down, Kariana.
Bitch, it's Janae season again. I'm in my Target like uniform, like I have on khaki pants because this is just a lot and I don't really know how I feel because I haven't had Janae season in so damn long. And I know because it's because it is Janae Aiko, she is going to sing my life, your life, your mama's life, your mama's mama's life, your mama's 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 life. Like, she's just, like, I'm gonna cry on camera. That's why I didn't put on makeup. But yeah, if you want to see my reaction to this new Janae video, music, it says freestyle. I feel like a lot of her songs are going to be freestyles. I don't know what to expect, but I'm excited, bitch. So let's just go ahead and get into this motherfucking video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, okay? Okay? Okay. Follow me on Instagram at @iamarikari. And while this stops being blurry, let's get into the video, bitch! Okay. So let me turn the brightness all the way up. Go to YouTube. I literally saw like 2 seconds of it and I was about to cry. So I said, oh yeah. Oh yes. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. I need to review this. Okay. Oh, yes. Period. Only. Okay. So it is called Triggered, and it's a Triggered freestyle by Janae Aiko. Let me zoom you guys. Wait! Wait! No! No! For the record, the jacket is nasty. Okay, can y'all see this look that she is giving with this damn holographic jacket? My camera won't even pick it up. Hold on, let me turn this off. Maybe you can see it better. Lighting. Lighting! Oh wait, is it? Hold on, let me try one more thing. Is that better? Okay. She's by herself. Is she on a beach? This looks like, you know, them outer space ass videos. You know, Janae is a little, she's a little, you know, is she a Pisces? I'm a Pisces. I feel like she's a Pisces too. You know, this is something we do. Like, just a lot, but not for any good reason. She looks wonderful as usual. Janae always looks good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know what to expect, and I feel kind of nervous. I think I'm sweating. You brought me to an obstructive view. When you know the picture was bigger, who am I kidding? You from the beginning. You ruin everything, you do it every time. You are my enemy, you are no friend of mine, motherfucker. Damn! She said, you are no friend of mine, motherfucker. Wow, you're motherfucking right, I'm bitter. You're motherfucking right, I'm triggered. First of all, like, side note, I'm putting my ring light back on. I know you can't see the screen. I know. It's about me right now. That whole thing was going on and like Janae basically said to Big Sean, like, my ego has no say when it comes to you. And it was like posted on the Shade Room. I about cried. I was like, yo, this woman loved the fuck out of this man and he still couldn't do the right thing. Like, niggas are just shit. All of them. Throw them out. This kind of poetic words, like, I know she loved the fuck out of him and he still couldn't do the right thing. Like, niggas are just horrendous. Wow. Even though I'm upset with you, I still want to sleep with you. This is crazy. I just turned the lights out now. And you know when the song go down. That's when it would all go down. Been a minute, been a while. Feeling nobody hit it since you with it. You know you always know what to do with it. But it'll be you without you with it. Damn, I'm about to burn this bitch down. Think I need to lie down. Cause I'm not trying to So I don't think this is necessarily a music video, as more of just a video of her just singing, which is good enough for me. Like, as a fan, I don't give a damn. She could literally just sit there and stare at you while this is playing and I would be happy. However, I would like her to start giving us visuals with these kinds of words, because the words are already so deep that people might miss it. So it's good to have visuals with it as well. Look, after what you did, what did you expect? Try not to hard to disrespect you, but after what you did, might as well. Because niggas are terrible. I have to turn my light back on again. Niggas are the worst. Literally, you're the worst, you know what you've done to me. This is what she was talking about. She, for her own songs, she could use to reference the fact that niggas are not shit. Never. At any time. Any point in the day. Never shit. Back to the songstress. Wow. You motherfucking right, I'm bitter. You motherfucking right, I'm triggered. That is crazy. That is so relatable, first of all. Like, shout out to Janae. But that's a lot. That's crazy. Wow. I'm bitter. And I'm triggered. And, like, because so many women be wanting to say that and they feel like they can't, because a lot of times, especially with Black women, it's that we have to be strong. Like, we can never fold, we can never be sad, we can never cry. Like, we just have to be strong. Like, well, fuck you, and then be done. Like, but she's saying, like, no, I'm fucking sad. Like, I'm bitter, I'm triggered, a part of me still wants to fuck you. Like, it's just, all of it's just a mess. And it's because you don't know how to fucking act. And you have to ruin this for everybody. I love it. Like, I will really cry in here right now. Like, Janae, why are you doing this to me? I will really cry in this video. I will cry. Come on, come on, Janae. I'm triggered. Where is this available on Apple iTunes? Cause I'm buying this today. Yes, I am. I am purchasing this. Janae Aiko, an artist. Yes. And can we talk about how fucking beautiful Miss Janae is? Like, I don't know if the camera will pick up on this. Look at this face. No makeup, hair, not even, no extensions. Not, like, this type of beauty, I just don't understand. There's the song, and I am adding it to my library. This is beautiful. This is so beautiful. Oh my God. You need to stay out of my motherfucking way. Look at the, oh my God. I will cry. When is the tour? When is the tour? I'm buying tickets. A songstress. A motherfucking songstress. Wow. And see, look, I wrote it the worst, literally right here, because what are these niggas? The motherfucking worst. The song is even in the recommended. So even the recommended knows that niggas are not shit. Right here. This is so beautiful. I will really cry. I will really cry. Oh my God, Janae. Is Janae a Pisces? Because I feel like we're the same. Like, I'm March 2nd. When is her birthday? Somebody tell me. As a stan, I feel like I should know this. My room's a mess. I'm sorry. I'm in my Target clothes. Like, what did you expect from me? Triggered! Because I just got off work. Triggered! But thank you guys so much for watching. Like if you like this video. Comment down below what you'd like to see me react to next. I have a few things on my list, but there's some other videos I need to get out first, and it's just a whole lot of shit going on. But let me know what you would like to see me react to. Janae, if you ever see this, which I doubt you would, I fucking love you. I feel like you are me and I am you, because the shit you be saying be right here with me. It be right here with me, bitch. I be like, say it. Niggas are the worst. Like, it be making me so emotional, because it's like, I feel like she really knows and she is brave enough to say it, because so many women, especially when it comes to women that have been hurt, can never show how they really feel. They always just have to be like, well, fuck him, on to the next one, throw these niggas out, real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga, which is fine. You could really not give a fuck about a nigga, but there are bitches like me who really care and who really give their all to people who don't deserve it, or who really be putting their all into people who never give them that same energy back, like, or who will really show love to people who won't even do half of it for them. Like, that's the type of shit. And no one will talk about it, but Janae is doing it, and I'm just so proud of her. I feel like Janae is already a grown woman, but this era that we're coming into of pain, unfortunately, is gonna be probably the best era she's ever had. Like, this, I feel it in my soul that this, what we are coming into now with Janae Aiko's music, especially, I feel like she already has a talent that is unmatched, but this version of her, the version that emotionally had to mature because she is no longer with the man that she was literally in love with, probably the love of her life, got that nigga's whole face tattooed on her, this era, oh bitch, it's over. All you R&B girls, clock out of your shifts now, bitch. Better clock the fuck out, because Janae is coming for your goddamn wig. Yes she motherfucking is. Yes, my girl is. She's coming for your fucking wig, sis. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Like if you like this video. Let me know, are you triggered? What do you think of the song? Are you gonna download it? I already have. Let me know what other things you'd like to see from me. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at @IamAriKari. Definitely subscribe to this channel. And please comment down below what you want to see next from Janae. Because I really want, like, not a visual album, but just like more visuals. I want more visuals. Is that wild to say? I feel like Janae has the money and the resources to really give us a storyline in these music videos, bitch. So I'm gonna go. My neck hurts. I'm tired. My neck and my back are killing me. But I'm gonna go. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, Trigger.